we're just going to talk through this recipe, how to make pancakes. We've got 2 eggs, some flour, some milk. Let's be precise, we've got 300 milliliters of milk and 150 grams of flour. And then if you want to, you can add some honey or a little bit of sugar. And then you can kind of get that crepe style of pancakes. You can add some baking soda if you want it to be a bit more thicker. So yeah, let's start off with this here.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah, you do this one. This is
what we're going. Here we're going. Techniques. We're going thin and about probably 6 inches like, in length. Yeah, in diameter.
Yeah. Slap that in
there. Oh, lovely. Yeah,
look at that sizzle up there. Look at that sizzling up there. Nice. All right, here we go. Make sure that's not sticking.
You're gonna give it a flip.
No, let me go left hand. Let me go left.
Hey!
Oh, mate. Nice.
Oh. Ooh. That's alright then.
Mate, go one and then go two.
What do you mean?
Just one flip and now try and get two.
Oh! Wait, Joe, try that.
It's sticky, man.
It is sticking a bit on one side.
Wee. Don't you worry about that.
Yeah, he's got the technique. Oh! There you go.
Two. Oh, we're gonna go for two here.
Flip it, man. Flip it.
That's stuck. Man, that's a well executed panning.
I think that's pretty good, though.
Are you making a full start?
There you go, pancake served.